It appeared as though I had found a way into the cathedral. I didn't know where the dark, musty vaults of the crypt would lead. The SS certainly were not here to hold a service. Whatever they were plundering, they were doing me a favor. They had finally delivered the butcher to me. I had to be careful. Schunzel and his infamous bodyguards could have been anywhere in the building. If there was an alarm, I would be certain to run into difficulties, and Schunzel, that psychopath, would take refuge behind his men.
Pull the pin from the soldier's grenade. Then he'd be a walking bomb. The water was under high voltage. I had to turn off the power first. Locked. First, I had to find the right key.
My dear Hilda, beloved, I have every one of your letters with me, always. Even now, as I write these lines in a hurry, just imagine what we found here in Paris. Actually, I'm not allowed to tell you, but I know you will never tell anyone about it. Many treasures of incredible value were stored in the crypt. Just think, Herman told me that they found the heart of the Holy Virgin of Orléans, Joan of Arc, in one of the chests. The heart which miraculously did not burn on her pyre. Chancel will come to inspect it and take away all of the treasures personally. I suspect that he will keep some of them for himself. If we are lucky, we will receive special leave afterwards. Wouldn't that be wonderful? Then we could finally see each other again, my dearest. I hope very much that it happens. Forever yours, Rüdiger.
Comment te sens-tu?
Comme un sale porc.
Alors ça va.
Si tu veux être un porc, je t'en prie, vas-y. Mais j'ai l'impression que nous ne survivrons pas.
Allez, ne sois pas nerveux, hein. C'est ça qu'ils attendent. Je l'avais vu venir. Je croyais qu'on était d'accord et qu'elle devait disparaître.
Tu crois qu'elle nous entend ?
I came closer. He was here, in the bell tower. His final hour had rung. Protection was always welcome.
After the butcher was dead, peace returned to Paris. At least for one night.